Welcome to Advantech's InnoTalk. I'm your host, Matt Dentino, and today's topic is bringing machine learning to the edge for anomaly detection and predictive maintenance.
So today, in this conversation, I would like to focus on the factory automation based on our POC experience. Okay, the concept of the EAI is separate learning and inference. In IT layer and OT layer, then we should be able to maintain the real-time performance and network bandwidth and the low power consumption at the endpoint.
With AI technology by Renesas, OT team can build up AI-based anomaly detection function on the device, so it can respond in real time and send alarm and notification with EAI intelligence. An intelligent edge sensing gateway to fulfill OT requirements, to bridge the OT and IT worlds, and to support AI should be the ideal predictive maintenance solution for plant management.